Hey guys, BX Brix back with another Lego Transformer review. Today we got something special right here. You're gonna probably see a lot of these coming up. I'm thinking about designing a Combiner Wars line, using some of the Lamborghini modes and now this this racing car mode that we'll obviously use for dragstrip also. So today we got for you Mirage. Let's check it out. Alright, so as you can see, we got Mirage here all armed up in vehicle mode. What I'm trying to do is create like a universal transformer frame that, you know, I could almost use for any vehicle with similar transforming gimmicks. So with this one, it actually uses the same mold as my Lamborghinis, if you've seen them already. So as you can see, rolls like a champ. I'm going to take these weapons off right here. Show these off right here. Nice little gun that I designed. I think it looks pretty cool. And then of course, at least with the Combiner Wars, he does have like a sword-like thing that you could kind of hold as a gun also. These sword blades I got from a Ninjago set, so I thought those were pretty cool. Alright, so for transformation, I always forget to zoom out a little bit. There we go. So for transformation, we are going to separate the windshield from this jumper plate down here, like so. And that allows us to drop the front of the car and then to bring it down again. Next thing we're going to do is fold out these arms. The arms are already where they're supposed to be, and you could, you could pretty much start posing those up any way you like. And to get the legs out, we're going to come back around here to the canopy and fold that up some, like so. And then you'll be familiar with this part already. Move that out at the knee and get your finger right there at that little ball joint, and that should allow it to flip out. Just like that. Make sure everything's nice and tight. Now these things like to get. Or we can flip the feet out. Oh wait, no we can't. There's another little gimmick here specifically for this model. So as you can see, we got the spoiler on these little sliding shafts right there. So probably separate the legs a little bit just to be able to get in there. I'm gonna take that. It's way easier to do in your lap than on the table. Slide those all the way out to the next side. Might as well do it for this one too while we're here. Just flip it over. You guys can see that. Get your nail in right there behind the little clip. And you can slide it all the way out. And what that does, that gives us access to being able to flip the foot out, because we're going to take this bowed piece right here and flip that up just like that, and that allows us to get the foot out. So same on the other side, take this bowed piece on a little jumper plate and flip that out 180, and now we got the feet out. And much similar to the Lamborghini mode, we're gonna just flip the waist out towards the back and attempt to swing these legs around, just like this. And we got most of it done already. Now, just for the head reveal, got a system of robot arms back there. You guys can't see that. Let me kind of reverse that step for you. Pick the camera up a little bit. For the head reveal right there, we're just gonna flip that up just like that and then collapse all of this onto its back. Now we have Mirage. Just pulls them up. All nice and sturdy like. There we go. It's awesome. So then we could arm him up. Get his gun back here. Got that. And then, whoa, what just happened? I gotta make sure that that didn't actually freeze because my hands were kind of frozen right there on the screen. And then for the sword, clip them up right there. Nice. Straighten them out a little bit. So it looks like he's standing up straight. Get him in the center right there. Just pose him up. Do a nice little spin. He's fully articulated just like my recent Transformers. I got mixels anywhere possible. So just to show a little bit of that off, since this is the first time with kind of like this mold, we have mixels for the shoulders, get a full rotation right there, mixels for the elbows, no real wrist articulation, those are just clips that are right there. The head could look down, look up, it's on a little robot arm. Full 360. The legs do come out, so if you want to set them down, you could. Like that. That's only due to like the transformation. For the knee, we have over 90 degree bend. And everybody's favorite part, we have ankle tilt, which is also on a mixel pin. So you can tilt that. Get some really cool poses out of him. Yeah. So this is BX Brix. I just wanted to do a nice little quick review right there. Let me know what you think. You know, leave a comment below. I got pictures up on Facebook and Instagram already of this guy. I've already did the colorway for Drag Strip. And, I didn't show this part off. So for what we're going to be doing with the whole, well, I'm attempting to do with the whole Combiner War series. You guys might not have seen the port. But that little hole in his chest right there, kind of where his heart would be, that's where the shoulder is going to connect to. And then I have another feature for, like, the wrist if we're going to, you know, well, actually, yeah, it's the same thing. If we connect him as a foot, I'm designing the foot right now on LDD, so and, you know, brick it up yet, but you'll probably see that soon. As soon as I figure out how I'm going to do the center, then, you know, we know that we're doing this for sure. So just to give a little sneak peek with that, excuse me, got plenty more videos on the way. Got this guy that you might have seen on my Instagram. Got a little Shatterglass Prime coming up soon. Might even see him before this video, who knows. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace.